Welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on how to capture HTTPS traffic for SmartView using Fiddler. This demonstration was created using a desktop application. Before submitting your support ticket, use Fiddler to capture the HTTPS traffic while you reproduce the issue. Fiddler logs contain statistics and inspectors that help debug issues on the machine you are experiencing problems. First, close all applications running on the machine. Then, on the machine you are experiencing issues with, download Fiddler from the Telerik website. Fiddler requires a .NET framework. If you don't have it in your system, you will be prompted to install it. Navigate to where you saved the file and run the installer. Accept the license agreement to continue. Accept the default installation directory and begin the installation. When the installation completes, close the installer dialog box. Next, launch Fiddler. We'll need to configure a few options. Remove all encoding. Click Rules, and then remove all encodings. Enable HTTPS traffic decryption. Open the Tools menu. Click Fiddler Options and select the HTTPS tab. Select the following checkboxes. Capture HTTPS connects and decrypt HTTPS traffic. If prompted to trust a Fiddler root certificate, click Yes. Click Yes to proceed with the installation of the certificate. Return to the Fiddler Options dialog box. Verify that you have these options selected and click OK. In Fiddler Web Debugger, click Edit, then Remove, then All Sessions to clear out all session logs. In the bottom left of the window, make sure that the status bar displays Capturing. If it does not display as Capturing, click the File menu and then Capture Traffic. You can also press the F12 key on your keyboard. Minimize Fiddler. Do not close it. It's time to reproduce your SmartView issue. Launch SmartView and perform the same steps that might have caused the issue you ran into. When finished, minimize SmartView and return to the Fiddler window. Notice that the Sessions window now contains log entries. Let's save all of them. Click File, then Save, then All Sessions. Save your file in a directory you can easily access. The file type should be Session Archive with a .saz extension. Open your support request and fill in the required information. Make sure you give a detailed description of your issue. Then, attach the Fiddler log file to the SR. In this tutorial, you saw how to capture HTTPS traffic for SmartView using Fiddler. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.